Bob. Thank you, Pastor John. Thank you, Deacon Jimmy and Precious, and even the CSF fellow brothers and sisters for making this possible. But I just want to give thanks for two things. There are many things that I've gained from CSF, but I want to give two things. Number one, through CSF, it has brought me closer to God. There are things that I could do before, but now I cannot do. My relationship with God, my spiritual growth, it has been really impacted by CSF. And because of that, I see myself have grown spiritually. That is number one. Number two, there's a lot of maturity. There's a lot of maturity in joining CSF. Coming to church, going to the Bible study, and many other things we do as a church, yes, it's good. But joining in CSF, it has contributed in my life a lot of in level of maturity on how to handle things. And even it has turned my life upside down. There are some things I could do, but now I cannot do. Why? Because there's much I've learned from CSF and my fellow youth for this. So I just want to encourage each and everyone, especially our African brothers. Please, if you are single, if you are youth, join, and it will affect your life. Amen?
Yeah.
God bless you.